no specific order to how we walk. And we don't come prepared to the studio alone. We come prepared for ideas. But not with specifics.
Comes into, you know, through electricity to the people. That's why we play so loud. Because it doesn't actually hit through the eardrums like most groups do nowadays. You know, they say, well, we're going to play loud too because they're playing loud. we plan for our sound to go inside the soul of the resurrection. And see if they can awaken some kind of thing in their minds, you know, because there's so many sleeping people. We call it God.
Yeah.